Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay, and this is more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, but I'm bad. A light commentary playthrough, much like the others that I have done, which is like Final Fantasy VII, Final Fantasy XVI, Dark Souls 1, 2, and 3, Bloodborne, Elden Ring, both God of War, both Jedi games, a lot of other playthroughs that I've done if you want to watch more. Sometimes I'm wearing a beanie, sometimes I'm not. That's my birthday, so whatever. We are climbing up to Mount Nebel right now. The Nibelheim reactor. The Mount Nebel reactor, I guess. There's multiple paths up, and I'm wondering. Okay. Cloud now has big sword. Oh, we are full of that. Not that, though. You have climbed all the way up from the inside of the cave. Ah, fortification materia. Sorry, Tifa. Alrighty. Blue materia. Suddenly a black dragon. Sure. Resistant to all damage when staggered, so hit with magic when it's staggered.
Bring it.
Deal with that.
All set. Good to go. Good job.
You're fine.
Heads up.
ton of random damage going on. What are you supposed to do with regular potions, man?
Hey, Cloud. I've been thinking. We're looking for a guy named Murasaki, right?
What about him?
It's just, his name sounds Wutine.
I'm sure plenty of your people immigrated to Midgar before the war. Some of their kids and grandkids probably worked for Shinra.
Oh. Huh. I had never thought about that.
Yeah, it makes sense. Considering how long this has been going. Mm-hmm.
Gotta be a way to get down.
Oh. What the heck? Geronimo. I think this looks like the worst thing, the worst one. I suppose it's probably you can go through all of them. Oh no. Oh yes. Is there missable stuff? Oh, crap. Or maybe you get to go back up and try different routes.
Okay.
Well, clearly multiple pipes. Oh, but there are totally different ones. That one goes into the mountain right there. Hmm. There's an elevator to go back up, though, so it seems like you can try again and do a different route. Yeah, see. Soon the door is locked, and you're just gonna use the vault over. Hello.
I'm through with you. That's it. Say goodbye.
Can't fault him for trying.
Hmm. Staff only.
I guess it's not that weird for people to move to different countries. And it's not like we don't welcome foreigners into Wutai either. I mean, take Colonel Lockrock. He and Viceroy Saruf are the whole reason we have an interim government in the first place. In fact, his whole team is made up of nothing but ex-soldiers. Bunch of badasses who decided to give Shinra the finger. Kinda like you.
Nothing like me.
That's so much in common, you'd be best buds. Just saying, it's never too late to join the cause.
Clear staircase into rocks. Who built this? Down we go?
So what do you say? Wanna join up? I'm dead serious, you know. I really think you'd like an Wutai. Could bring the whole gang even. We'll start our own Spec Ops unit. The Yuffie Recon Patrol! Shinra will be afraid to even speak our name. They'll stand in awe of the fair ninja who leads her loyal minions and tremble in fear when they see the YRPs coming in hot! People will be banging down the door to buy our film rights.
Your stunned silence says more than words ever could. I knew you'd be on board.
Please shut up.
Lisa said, please. This was the elevator that was off when we were here 5 years ago. Oh, that's friggin' cool. Some Souls-esque level design going on here.
Ceasefire, though?
That's what they say. Still, doesn't mean we are. And it makes no difference to them either way. Come on. We gotta find Murasaki.
Right. This is it. There's no turning back. Why'd they do this?
No one told you anything?
No, nothing! I had no idea they were planning an operation! I should have been here! Should have done something for them!
You've done tons for us. Remember that.
Whatever.
Man, the voice acting in this game is some top, top of the line, top tier stuff. It was so good. I kind of want to replay hard mode in Japanese just to get the other side. I know there's a lot of tonal differences in delivery and how things are put together, but I might do that. Rude. I bought a bunch and there's one on sale. Maybe I'll do Japanese hard mode. I don't think I'll rewatch every single cutscene though. Yeah, I will if it's in Japanese. Gonna be here. Roach. Sorry, Roche. It's gonna be the mutated Roche. I bet. Yeah. Might not be Roche, but he may have turned into this. Not sure. Someone's a clone.
With me.
Got you.
Hell yeah. Let's go.
Got your back.
Best do it right. Keep it together.
You're in good
Allow
hands
me.
Now.
I'll just get poisoned.
No more games. It's over.
Pretty permanent poison too. Let's double check. What is happening? Yep.
Murasaki.
That's a lot of poison. Yes, yeah, so this is something that was already here 5 years ago and it just got out of control, or many high potions. We use it for something.
Oh my god.
That thing must have done this.
I doubt it. They were shot.
We found our guy.
We need to check the inside. There might still be survivors.
Yeah.
I don't see anyone.
Feel uneasy being here.
You okay?
Yeah.
And there. hate Sith?
Ah, Yuffie, and where might you be?
Back room off Mako storage.
You?
Town hall still. Thought I might be able to do something from here, so I tried accessing the reactor terminal. Mm. Anyway, did you find Murasaki?
Yeah, we did. He died in a skirmish with Wutai.
He... what?
Then we don't have much time. We have to reach the terminal in Shinra Manor before word gets out. You've got the key card, right?
Yeah.
Good. Then slot it into the console. I'll work my magic from here. Should have that gate open before you know it. Yes! Get in there, my son! I'll go ahead and look for the terminal. See you there.
Meet at the manor. Got it.
Cheerio!
See ya!
Let's go.
Well, you heard them. Time is of the essence. We need to find that terminal, ideally before they get back.
Yes, sir.
You stay behind and wait for them. Once they arrive, you can put that nose of yours to work. Follow our scent right to us. You gotta admit, you're the best one for the job.
I will concede you have a point.
Then let's get a move on.
I'm playing as Cait Sith. No way. I'm in his goofy shoes. Yes. Okay. Make sure not to run into anything if you want to keep your momentum. There's gonna be a mini game or something for this, right? Okay.
No need to wear yourself out.
Wow, you're doing great today.
Careful out there. Fiends have started coming down off the mountain.
Isn't the manor that way? Oh, no. Wrong turn. This way. It's so dumb. I love it.
They pulled out all the stops decorating this place. Definitely seen better days, though.
Ah, what's a few cracks between friends? It's almost 50 years old.
This can't just be a fancy house.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and agree with you there. The village is practically drowning in a sea of black robes, after all.
So what if it is?
Well, it would add weight to the rumor that Hojo used to conduct experiments here.
Doubt it's just a rumor.
That one chair went. Time to go say hello to Vincent. Pandemonium?
This a kid's clubhouse?
Oh, I think it's a bit more dangerous than that. But nay bother, I'll protect you.
Hello and welcome to Shinra Manor.
Hojo.
I don't know what it is you hope to find here. But I'm afraid this facility has been abandoned for some time. Everything of value is gone, but please feel free to poke around.
Ah! It's not him! Just an AI caretaker!
That said, this facility has always had a place in my heart. I must insist that you leave it in the condition in which you found it. And with that in mind, I won't keep you any longer. Thanks for dropping in.
Oh, that was a sore one. Huh? Don't walk into the light, Barrett!
That shithead is gonna get it.
Weapon.
I think we're trapped in here.
Like rats in a cage. No squeezing through those bars.
Huh?
Wow.
That duct, however, might just fit a cat. Sit tight, I'll have you out in a jiffy.
Oh my gosh. Am I playing Portal? Oh, they're just too high because he's too short.
Hey, Jack, how's it looking?
Do you still think you can get us out of here?
Yeah, yeah, I must have missed. Where did I miss Kate Sith's weapon? Now I've got another one. I've got two. This is golden. Ooh. I still have to get Moogle mine sorted. This is weird.
The cat of the hour.
Just you leave the problem solving to me, eh? You're in safe paws now.
I guess we'll probably need those. I'm a fan of how Moogle goes faster by hopping, which really isn't that much faster.
Like to warm you.
know me!
Okay, it's a little better than I thought. A little super goofy, though. Up here. Oops. I guess it broke, but did it though? Anything else in here? Take one with me. Oops. That one actually broke. The other one, I guess, was just animation didn't trigger, I guess. Who's ready to boogie? What kind of animation is that?
Insufficient power. Generator on standby.
Oh my gosh, really? Okay. Who built this place? How incredibly inefficient is all of this nonsense?
Hmm.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. All in a day's work.
Oh. And the devs give you free reign to do this just for fun. Freaking boxes. Blech. When they're breaking them all, as Moogle is very slow because of the attack animation. Oh, but they just wanted their box physics to go crazy. I get it. Yeah, it's real stupid and silly and fun. Love it.
Ain't no walking away from this.
Looks like we're being baited somewhere with boxes. No one's been here for years, so who's setting up the boxes? There's no sneaky boxes up top that I have to. See what he would do. The heck is that?
Guess I got off.
Erectus. Quite a bit. Good thing I got all these high potions. Under my cape. What the heck? Boxes of Mako accelerant. Barrier material.
Error detected in power generator. Lockdown protocol engaged. Insufficient Mako. Administer accelerant to red generator.
Are you what? Okay. Oh, it stops itself. Okay. I was playing some carnival. It's gonna move again though, right? So you have to aim when it's moving. Yeah.
Okay.
Almost. Can't reach it from here, right? No. That is a spicy angle. Maybe from here? Nope. Wait, what? That's not where I was aiming. Like I'm missing something? It really won't go that far. Maybe from over here? Okay. I mean, hey. Alright, there we go. Man. Something.
Mako levels increasing. Additional accelerants required to meet operational standard.
Of course. Feeling I'm not supposed to be on this, but it's the only place I saw that I could get it the right angle to it. Oh my gosh.
Sufficient Mako levels confirmed. Generator online.
Okay.
Lockdown protocol disengaged.
That was a mini game. I don't know who knocked over all these. Long enough for me to summon the damn bombs. Barrett, you good?
Let's go! Go on!
So weird. All right. Of course. Oh, I have to see this. Oh. I didn't know if he was said that with Moogle. He did not. Thought Moogle would like flop down or something, then he would stay on top of it, stay on top of the bench or something. Nope, he just. What does that mean? Mini game or puzzle.
Insufficient power. Generator on standby.
Oh, sounds about right.
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode, enabling duct access. Please commence on-site inspection.
According to this, that generator's somewhere upstairs. Well, nothing else for it. Back into the air duct I go.
Sure you'll be okay?
Positive! I'll be in and out before you know it. Don't have too much fun without me!
Okay. This is going to get even more complicated, isn't it? All for like three items. This is just so stupid. What happened there? Still only blue. Where is it aiming? Oh my god. Oh my god. That just misses from that distance. Who puts a box up there? Unless you're a game designer. What the heck are you?
This one's a showstopper. Playtime's over. Fancy a wee game?
Didn't really go where I wanted it to. Huh. Ready to go, bud? Really annoying.
Shot, shot, shot. Incoming. Come on.
Okay. All right. That's why I was blocking. I didn't know what he was doing. It was question marks. So I was blocking. Hitting for 3,400 damage.
Come on, man.
Okay, it's just dodgeable.
You're gonna love You ready to rub it in? Play nicely now. Taste it, transform. Wow! You see me fighting.
That guy was quite annoying. Or in a 1v1 situation, anyway. Just, I didn't know what he was doing. First I've ever seen it. Alright, there's red vents now. Blue go to the materia? Indeed. What we got here? Attack to magic attack. That can be kind of good. Most people, unless you really go for it, you can raise your magic attack really high. But then you could swap a weapon around and then make your, you know, attack really high. So I guess I get it. But like stacking magic on Aerith and then giving her high attack rating is not like gonna bring the house down. But going high attack rating on Tifa and turning that all into magic for her elemental materia synergy could be good. Also could be super weird. This is weird to aim. Here we go. Two of them at the same time. Ugh. Yuck. The Hades armlet. What? So it's the next level of spirit. Well, the spirit bond still has six. It has six. No, it has seven. I can't do math. Huh. Well, probably for Tifa, since these are, it's the same thing. All right. Maybe you don't fit another materia slot there. Be really, really close to the summon one. So 14 materia? Hmm. 7-7. Bunch of linked, some non-linked ones. I'll leave that for now, but later. Oh, I fight two of these things, man. Yuck. Well,
fancy the wee workout. Game over, pal.
Yeah.
play a wee game. What does your future hold? I'm going in.
Nice. Not nice.
Let's consult the dice. What does your future hold? Come on!
Oh, they put up shell. Okay. Ooh. I guess I could take, yeah, he can do that, I suppose, but.
Oh, I feel like a new cat.
Their auto attack is like passing by you, you take damage.
Let's consult the dice. Fancy a wee game.
Fancy a wee game. Wow, that really hit me too. Probably not gonna work.
Here's what you want. We've got him now.
Okay.
Let's pay that hand now. What you've all been waiting for.
I have limit again. All right.
Now that's a wee stroke of luck. Five-star performance.
I refill up limit gauge immediately there, but whatever. Did whoever had this office, this little cubicle here would suck. Get potion drunk, Kate. Get potion drunk. Keep going. Going. One more. Close enough. This is quite the section. Console first.
Elevator in service. Commence transfer of cargo onto loading bay to proceed.
Right then. A few boxes ought to do the trick. Now, let's see.
This break them? I guess they're metal boxes? They don't break? Okay.
Error. Insufficient weight for elevator operation. Additional cargo required.
Insufficient weight.
Weight insufficient for operation. Additional cargo required.
the elevator has to be heavy enough. I mean, it's obviously just different ways to do this minigame, but this is quite something. Oh, but don't hit the other box. Maybe box on box breaks.
Sufficient cargo weight confirmed. Commence transfer of cargo from loading bay to proceed.
Break the boxes or throw them off to raise the lift. So weird. Oh, I gotta do it again, don't I? Oh, good. Good.
I'm warning you.
Yep. So I can't run away from that. Becomes pressured when either head is incapacitated, but the remaining head will go berserk into fire. Holding block the whole time.
You're gonna love this one.
Very ouch.
Now they're for it. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, man. I just have no time to attack. We're never ending. Oh my goodness. This is going to be a nightmare on hard mode. Obviously, I'd have elemental materia and then swap it around and fire, but still. Ouch. Tough.
Never again.
You okay?
Oh, all the better for a wee lie down. So then, onwards and upwards?
So, do I not use that elevator? Or does that one do something? I feel like I need to check. Oh, these are not metal. So, no. Can't even get close enough. Yeah, okay. And this won't reopen. I can't get back on the... I didn't know if I was missing something. I can't jump back down. Okay. Can you turn those off? Will that do anything? Have I been missing another mini game this whole time? The optional, like, turning these off without being told to? No. Okay. Whew. Well, if you've been watching live, appreciate it. If you've been watching on YouTube on the higher quality uploads, thank you as well. If you want to watch more of my playthroughs of long RPGs like Dark Souls, all of them, Elden Ring, Bloodborne, both God of Wars, both Jedi games, Final Fantasy 16, a lot of Final Fantasy 14 stuff as well, Final Fantasy 7 Remake, Integrated, Intermission, all that stuff before this. Link is, of course, down below, all the different playlists if you want to find them. But until then, I will see you in the next one.